somewhere in your major, you're going to run into this hole. I don't mean this very hole, but in every tournament, on every golf course, there's a hole where you can hit your tee shot into trouble. Here, I've got water, serious swamps on the left. On the right, I've got sand and out of bounds. I have got to hit this ball into the fairway. I want you to have a go-to tee shot when you get to this hole. That means you don't try to hit your longest drive of your life. You don't try to hit it the straightest. I don't care how you hit it, except I want it to land in play. I don't want it to be in trouble. I've got a go-to tee shot. I take about a three-quarter swing with a three-wood, and I can hit it 200, 210, 220 in the fairway every time. Not every time, but 9 out of 10. And that's what I want you to do. I want you to go to the practice range, and I want you to take your driver, your three-wood, your five-wood, maybe your utility club, maybe a three-iron. Take them all to the range, get a big bucket of balls, and start alternating these shots. And you got to keep a little pad and keep track of what you're doing. But I want you to see which one you can hit the most times into the fairway. I want you to pick a couple of trees as a target in the distance, and the ball has to land between those for it to count as in. And you see, you hit 10 drives, 10 three woods, 10 five woods, 10 with every club you've got, and find out which one you hit into that range the most. Now look, I don't want you to make full swings. Look at this swing. If you look at the full swing, that's a red zone, and not quite full is kind of a yellow. And what I like, my go-to shot, is a three-quarter backswing. I take the club back to right here where my hands are shoulder height, and then I go at the ball, and I can hit a three-wood into the fairway 9 out of 10 times. Now, I'm not perfect. Nobody's perfect, but I want you to, if your best is 7 out of 10, when you get to this hole in your major, I want you to have the go-to shot, and I want you to hit it and get it in the fairway.